offline. Auxiliary power activated.
New place, same problem. No power. Holy crap, no color either!
Liz, hand me. She's coping. Mechanism must be repaired.
But only if you get me some vodka!
Whenever you go to knife a zombie and there's a couple of zombies like next to it, always do a 360. It gets you away from it, or a 180. You go to knife, you know how sometimes like in the first couple of rounds when you just want a knife, you don't want to waste your ammo? And sometimes there's a whole bunch of zombies around and they hit you and they all like hit you at the same time you get down. Just knife and turn around like as you're knifing, it kills the zombie and you get away hella fast. I just do a 180. Like on the second round, I don't like shooting, but you have to knife them twice. Sometimes I like that. What the fuck was that? This game is fucking stupid.
You should thank me for giving you something to do.
Because I'm not gonna waste all my ammo. I don't have anything. I got down when I got it. Get that when it starts moving and you get it. I have to rebuild.
Hear that, freakbags? You're gonna die! Slash to kill you.
Oh, it's running after me. Oh, it made it up a crawler.
You are fit to touch a Soviet.
It's supposed to be next round, not this round. I don't have any money at all. I have 3,000.
These things eventually run out?
Auxiliary power deactivated. Rocket approaching test position.
Something to complement my love of killing.
Lunar navigation systems. Awaiting security protocol 13255.
Sure. Make a dollar. All you have to do is wait for the zombies to come and then hold grenades for a while and. That didn't work. It bounced out somehow. Oh no. Why'd you do that? Fucking retard, that was a- oh my god. Yeah, no duh. Didn't you tell? Should I take it? The FAL from my double tap shotgun or whatever. Okay. Rebuild the windows where we're camping and then we can kill the caller. See what happens when I dive on top of the crawler. What? You noob! Can you make a crawler at the window?